problem. Well, new also at 4, Milwaukee County Sheriff David Clarke will meet with President-elect Donald Trump on Monday. Trump is reported to be considering Clarke for Secretary of Homeland Security. Sheriff Clarke campaigned for Trump during the election here in Wisconsin. The sheriff's office had no comment on this latest development. Storm team.